In this video, I'll show you how to make one word or word by word SRT subtitles for free using AutoSubs. Welcome to this video. My name is David and I hope you're well wherever you are around the world. Now, I've got a video here without subtitles and I'd like to make one word SRT subtitles for this particular video. Now, I'll go to AutoSubs and this is the program you're going to be using and I'll leave all links in the description below. AutoSubs is available for Mac, Windows and Linux, so everybody is covered. You'll need to download and install it. Now, there's this particular option, but if you go to GitHub, right there, you'll see more or less for Windows and Mac, it's a one-click installer. For Linux, you can see install commands below. So take a note of that. You can go see the commands on how to install on Linux so that you can actually use it on your computer. Now, I've already downloaded and installed it. So I'm going to navigate and get it from my apps here, AutoSubs. And it comes more or less as a standalone, this particular one, and also as a Resolve kind of plugin that you can use in DaVinci Resolve. So of importance to us in this video is the standalone functionality right there. So we've got standalone there, and then we've got the area to add our file so that it can be transcribed and then you can generate subtitles from the audio or actually the video. So I do have my video here and I'll just drag and drop it right there. Now you'll see that you just see more or less this particular path to your file, but you actually don't know which file it is. So I made a recent video and mentioned some of the few things I'd like to see improved in future versions. That was one of the issues. Now from here, scroll down slightly. And you can set your input language depending on your file. I'm going to leave it at auto or the default. And if you'd like to translate, you can always translate. Speaker labeling if it's something you're into. And then the AI transcription model being used. It's the base model. But if you'd like to use any other model here, right here, small, medium, and so on and so forth, please make sure you have more or less some good RAM on your laptop and all that. I feel the base is going to do the job for this demonstration. If you scroll down, you'll see something called experimental, dynamic time wrapping, and also GPU acceleration to speed up the transcription process. Now, of importance to us for one word or word by word subtitles, or even two words or three words subtitles, is the subtitle line rules. So, as you see here, we have one line, 37 characters, split on punctuation. If I click on this gear icon here, there's a character limit. I've set it at 37. There's also word limit. It's disabled, no word limit. Now, here, let's go for one word. If you do that, you'll notice that everything changes there and then get out of that particular section and scroll down again. You can change the text casing, remove punctuation, depending on the type of videos you're creating. But let's assume you're satisfied. I'll just click on start transcription and the transcription process is going to begin. You can see it here, the progress, 26%, 48, 69, 92, and it's done. What do we have here? One word SRT subtitles right there. It's just one word, one word, one word. And if you're satisfied with this, just click on export, export, and you can export as an SRT file or a JSON file. So I'll click on SRT, download SRT, and then click on subtitles. It would be awesome if it actually saved with the name of the file, actually just transcribed and subtitled. Click on save, and then I'll go back to my folder. We have it here, and there are our subtitles. One word SRT subtitles all the way to the end. Now, if I actually play this video, and I'll pause it, right click, subtitle, add subtitle, subtitles.srt. Please take a note, I'm using VLC Media Player and play this.
In this Descript tutorial, I'll show you how to select and control multiple layers at once, super, super fast.
So, it's looking good. Now, something else you can do with this. Now that you've already generated the SRT subtitles and you're still inside AutoSubs here, you can come back and click on this gear icon and change the word limit, let's say to 3, and click outside, and then click on start transcription again. You're going to see what's going to happen on this side. right there. We have our subtitles moving right there. One thing you'll take a note of is that when there's a punctuation and it's only one word, it only goes for that one word. So take a note of that, but you can do everything that you want. One word, two words, three words, four words, depending on your preferred style. Now, I hope this tutorial is satisfactory enough. And that is how you can make one word or word by word SRT subtitles for free on Mac, Windows, and Linux using AutoSubs. That's it for this video. Until next time, stay safe and never stop learning. Thanks for watching.